कुमार ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 60 ऑफ सेंटर एसएससी जी एचएसएस कोरोना वायरस डिजीज अदरवाइज नोन एज कोविड-19 इज वन ऑफ द स्कैरिएस्ट पेंडेमिक दैट हैज बीन स्प्रेडिंग लाइक वाइल्ड फायर थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड क्लचिंग एवरीवन इन इट्स पैथ विदाउट एनी एक्सेप्शंस इट हैड इट्स ओरिजिन इन द सिटी ऑफ वुहान इन चाइना व्हिच इज द मोस्ट पॉपुलेटेड कंट्री इन द वर्ल्ड सो वी कैन इजीली गेस हाउ दिस डिजीज हैज अटेंड इट्स इंटेंसिटी विद इन ओनली अ शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन But some people took the brave step forward in order to tackle this pandemic. They are our doctors, nurses, and healthcare personnel all over the world. They are the ones that sacrifice their comfort, rest, and time with all their families in order to save the millions of the world. So, my friends are here to appreciate the works of these great people. Let us watch them.
Hello everyone, I'm Caitlin. I'm a student of St. Teresa's CGHSS in Nagulam. I convey my gratitude and appreciation to doctors, nurses, health organizers across the state, country and the globe. They are the frontline barrier in our fight against COVID-19. For nearly 2 months, they have been working with hardly any rest. I salute their diligence, professionalism, all their sacrifice, courage and care that gives us a hope for a better tomorrow.
A warm good morning to one and all. I am Abhirami Mbiju, a student of St. Teresa's CGHSS Ernakulam. Today, I am standing before you to appreciate health inspectors, doctors, nurses and all other workers who all are working to prevent COVID-19. Tuesday, May 2020, the International Day of Nurses. That is the day the whole world gratefully remembers the laudable services of the nurses Ranjan. Let me share a quote of couples or nurses. Nurses are the hospitality of the hospital Anand. Tuesday, May 2020, the 200th anniversary of Florence Nightingale. I'm giving a big salute to all the nurses' staffs everywhere. As I say my experience, my mom, she's a nurse and she works in Kuwait. Kuwait, the place full spreaded with COVID-19. Not only in Kuwait, India's all places COVID has spreaded. As we all know, we all are at home and many are in the hospital beds. So many people have given their lives to COVID-19. Now at this moment, I really appreciate all these our workers, especially nurses, doctors and health inspectors because they all are the real workers who all are fighting to prevent COVID-19. In this moment, I am saying the real role models are our these workers. These all our workers are the angels of God. I am really thankful to God to give us these all workers to our India. Stay home, stay safe.
Hi everyone. My name is Angelina Raz and I am a student of St. Teresa's CGHSS Ernakulam. As we all know, we're currently under lockdown, hence we are at our homes safe and sound. But we must also know that there are many people who are out there in hospital beds with no one to visit them. Some are suffering the difficulty in breathing, hence their hands are turning blue due to the loss of oxygen. Some are having severe headaches that causes them to faint at every second. But there is hope. Our doctors and nurses are fighting with every bit of strength they have just to save our lives. I give gratitude and appreciation to the doctors and nurses out there from all my heart. Thank you, doctors and nurses, for risking your lives for us to be with our friends and family. Thank you, doctors and nurses, and everybody who are out there to risk their lives to save us. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. My name is Isha Rajesh. I am studying in Central Senior School, Ernakulam, in Sister. I am here to tell a speech on appreciating doctors and nurses. I am proud to appreciate them because they are taking much effort for us. And they are working day and night to combat the coronavirus. Through this selfless service, they show the respect in the work and the country. In this moment, express our gratitude and best wishes for their service. We are praying that they can eliminate the coronavirus soon as possible. Once again, I am appreciating doctors and nurses.
You know that today is the birthday of Florence Nightingale. First of all, I am thanks and congratulating to all the nurses in the world to take care about the corona patient. Happy Nurse Day.
Hi friends, today is the International Day of Nurse. The angels of the earth is nurse, so I am giving a salute to them.
Today is the birthday of Florence Nightingale, celebrated as International Nurses Day. They are the angels who heal the human.
Hello, I am Maria. I am studying in St. Teresa's CGHS school as a 6th standard student. This is the third world war and we are going through a hard time. The entire world is a war zone. Unlike the previous world wars, this time all the nations worldwide fight against a common enemy, COVID. At this war front, I salute all the COVID soldiers. All these brave soldiers wear a white uniform with medical equipment as their weapons. They include doctors, nurses and paramedical staff. They fight day and night, 7 days a week. They fight this war while the regular army is just on looking at the scene. The medical professionals are our war heroes. Let God Almighty give them the power to win the war.
Now, our world is going a big challenge, fighting against the coronavirus. The police, nurse, doctor, government all fight against the coronavirus. They are doing their work day and night because their work is protection of our country and the people. I give a big salute for them. If we obey them, we can finish this coronavirus. Bless them to fight against the coronavirus. In the world, there are so many doctors give their life to serve the world. They are real heroes. If we stand together, we can win.
I am Annapurna Sriju, studying in 6th B. My school name is St. Teresa's CGHS, Ernakulam. Today we are entering the fourth phase of lockdown. Firstly, I mentioned the key role of doctors, nurses and health workers who stood on the main platform to eradicate the world pandemic corona. In Kerala, all doctors, nurses, health workers supported the government policies and worked 24 hours to save the lives. I owe to respect for their work without sleep for fighting against this pandemic. From the bottom of my heart, I salute all.
So we can easily say that we owe our life, safety and health to our doctors and medical officers who are even risking their own life for the welfare of others. I take this opportunity to thank them all from the bottom of my heart on behalf of other people. So I also thank our State Health Minister Dr. Shailaja Madam and our Central Health Minister Dr. Harshavardhan Sir for implementing many schemes and plans which is very effective in reigning in this pandemic that threatened all the world. Thank you for watching this video. Hope all of you enjoyed.